So I just learned when choosing a floor cleaner, it's good to find one with a neutral pH of 7. So I looked up the material safety data sheet for my favorite cleaner and so glad to find out it was neutral.